last night I posted this photo online just here. As you can see, it's me and Usain Bolt, him just totally ripping off my style for some reason. But once again, I was stuck on what the caption could be. Well, luckily, we posted this yesterday. It's great. We had 37 million responses to the show. Yeah. It was trending. Apparently, we got a stat from CBS. They said one in three people on the planet sent in a caption last night.
That I believe.
Yeah, isn't it amazing? It's incredible how much it's just gone. I mean, it's gone so far beyond anything we thought it could have ever.
That's all it is. It's Caption City over here.
I thought I'd share some of our favorites with you here tonight. This is Late Late Captions. This first one comes from at Hannah K. Hansen, and her caption was, between the two of us, we have 9 gold medals. Factually true, guys. It's factually true. This next one came from TPer22, who shared this caption on Twitter. They put, Cool Runnings remake finally in the works. I don't know. Would you like to see that? Would you like to say, I don't know, I just think it would be weird for Usain Bolt to play John Candy's role. This next one comes to us from Randy Binion Olsen on Facebook. It says, a visual definition of exact opposites. I don't know if that's fair, because I don't think, when I think about it, I don't think handsome and very handsome are not exact opposites. If anything, they're in a lane. Randy, you bitch. Up next, we have a caption from at the Bulldozer 35, who on Instagram suggested that moment you realise he's not your biological son. moving on, at Charlotte LK gave us this caption. She put, when you meet up with your Tinder date and realise you've been catfished. I don't know. I think if Usain Bolt turned up on my Tinder date, I would be thrilled. What's the opposite of a catfish?
Octosquid.
In what world is that the opposite of catfish? Let's start with a dog. Dog squid?
Right.
Dog squid.
Oh, right. Right. That's... Yeah.
Either way, it's not going to catch on as a thing. Here's another one from Instagram, from user Amy's4Man. Amy's4Man. Is that like a group of Amy's who are just looking for one man on Craigslist? Just a group of Amy's. They all wrote, and all of the Amy's wrote, nuts and bolts. Next up, this suggestion from at Jay Heather wrote, James, you look like a Greek god. Bolt, you look like a Greek yogurt. I'll have you know, a Greek yogurt has 0% fat. I'll take that very much as a compliment. Thank you. Also on Instagram, at John R. Jew, wrote, Ebony and Ivory living in skin-tight hosiery. Quite good, that. Ebony and Ivory live together in skin-tight hosiery. Side by side in the shadow. Keep on. I think that's it. We can't afford anymore. I think we can afford like 45 seconds. That was under 45 seconds, right?
And it was a parody.
The only way I could blow the music budget is if I did that. Oh, I get in so much trouble. Finally, from at E4 Ellis on Instagram wrote, please read this on the show. Nice try, E4 Ellis. Just, we ran out of time, right, Reg? Just, it was never going to...
Oh, there was no way.
There was just no way that was ever going to happen. Better luck next time. Big shame. Thanks to everyone who participated. That was Late Late Captions. Now, you can see more Late Late Captions and all our other videos on our YouTube page. And if you'd like to come here to the show in person, just head to oneiota.com. Click on the link that says The Late Late Show. And please don't forget to follow me on Twitter at Late Late Show. You can also heart me on Instagram, link me on LinkedIn, pin me on Pinterest. You can snap me on Snapchat, win me on Emmy, Ace of Spades me on Lemmy, creep me out on Buscemi, bury me on Casket, deplore me on Basket, dunk me on Hoopster, hoop me on Loopster, loop me on Brewster, realize you'll never own a home on Zillow. I like me on Borap, liking things on liking things like her. Knock out an alpaca on llama puncher. Sit on it on Potsy, say eh on Fonzie. Punk me on Kutcher, find me on Finder. That's not me on Grinder. Book me on Orbitz, flat me on Norbitz. Use my parents' password on HBO Go. Excuse me on Excuse Me. Motor me on Boater, sugar me on Daddy. Lick me on Lolly, prick me on Flu Shot, dick me on Tracy. Don't cry for me on Argentina. Flip me on Cupster, skewer me on Roaster. Rip me on Bong Hit, occupy me on Squatter, grab out a magic wand on Potter, scaramouche, scaramouche, while you do me on the Fandango, swap me for your husband on Swinger, craft me on Etsy, pet me on Petsy, send me a reminder on Forgetsy, find your second cousin Mildred on Ancestry, avoid your second cousin Mildred on Incestry, feed me on Grubhub, marry me on Chubhub, massage me on Backrub, bathe me on Rubber Dub Dub, and of course, you could always see which members of your family are racist using Facebook, or if you want to, feel free to write me a letter, an old-fashioned letter, by addressing it to CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Tape it to a pig and hope that it gets to me. We've got a fun show tonight. Come on back.